All right. Took the tank off. Inspected the air filter. Put on a little foam sealer that I got from TruerTech. Hopefully it'll keep out the dust a little better. There was a little bit of dust, but not much inside the air box. It was actually cleaner than I expected. So now we're just going to do reverse of what we did to take it off. So you want to kind of make sure your hoses don't get caught on the left side. Okay. Now you kind of ease it forward. Now these things on the back will get caught where they're supposed to mount, so you kind of just got to keep an eye on that. And then just work it forward real slow, real easy. Bolting the big stuff on. Moving around. And if you over tighten them, you'll probably screw them, which I've done many, many times. I like to connect up on the tubing up here. All right, now we got to do all this stuff, connect this stuff back up. So we'll connect up both those sides. On this side, I got this connector, I got the hose, and we got the fuel line, the fuel pump hose that's got to be clicked back in. So we'll see how we can do all that. First thing I'm going to do is try to get this hose that clipped into this hose. And you want to hear the click until you know it's got on there. And it, I haven't heard the click yet, so I know it's not all the way on yet. There it is, clicked. Okay, so that's on. Alright, so I like to work backwards, like I said. So now I'm going to put this piece that goes over here, goes over the snorkel, get that all buttoned up. Alright, now we gotta put on the top plastic piece. Now we can put the side pieces on. Put on a little plastic cover, goes on this piece right here. Put this tank ring back on. Put some gas in it, and it's done. One more thing, don't forget to open your valves back up. Otherwise, you're only gonna get half your tank.